The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
This is a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
What must be going through the mind of the challenger just moments away from this golden opportunity?
He had better be focused, Cole, because this is easily one of the most important matches in his career.
Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar. Introducing the champion from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, Batista.
Don't go anywhere. And we're ready to go, folks.
Hey, when this match is said and done, we might very well be talking about its match of the year candidacy.
I'd also like to point out that these Long Island fans are just so passionate. Just listen to them.
Nothing fancy from him there.
That was all raw power.
Let's touch on Brock Lesnar a bit.
Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
As the challenger, he has his work cut out for him. But he's got a fighter's chance, that's for sure.
Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have a new champion.
He wants no part of the outside. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. There's the gut-wrench suplex. Never saw it coming.
When Brock Lesnar appears on WWE programming, you can guarantee somebody is going to get hurt. Seriously hurt. I don't know if there's anybody who can stop this man.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. If you're a WWE superstar who signs a contract to face Brock Lesnar, you've accepted the fact that you're going on a ride to Suplex City and that it's going to be a bumpy one.
There's nothing like when Brock Lesnar walks to the ring. The WWE universe, the WWE locker room, everyone knows they are seeing someone who's a freak of nature and can't be stopped.
Champ not looking good right now. Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to prove it.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
His shoulders are down. Batista turns it around.
Putting all that power to good use.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
No, he reverses it.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Be looking to slam his way to victory tonight. And he goes for the pin.
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look out. That's one way to show your opponent you mean business.
Oh.
His shoulders are down.
When we talk about Brock Lesnar, we're talking about an animal. An animal who's dominated every level of competition he's ever entered. An animal who will tear an opponent to shreds until there's nothing left.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
And it's Batista with a reversal.
If I was Brock, I would quit messing around with people's minds and start messing with his opponent's body instead. The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
That'll cause some serious physical pain. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. To the outside now.
Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts.
If the champ loses the title here tonight, it won't be from lack of conditioning. Talk about being in phenomenal shape.
Saxton, I like you. I want to take you on an all-expenses-paid vacation to Suplex City.
Oh, no, I'll pass.
Suplex City!
Oh, man, the champ looks absolutely out of it right now. Oh, man, Batista's in trouble now. Ain't no stopping him now.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Flips the script on him there. Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Counter here. He's not going to like this. Oh, and it's a reversal. They call the Achilles tendon a weakness, and with good reason. That tendon lock will dang near paralyze you. When this guy's on, look out. Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
Batista got him there.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
He is a one-man. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Brock Lesnar is taking on a lot of damage. And this has got to be it.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Sidewalk slam with authority. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Brock is definitely enjoying himself right here.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Looks like both these...
Oh, what a comeback. Impressive, but you gotta be careful if you go to the well too often.
Batista got him there.
Here we go. We knew this was coming.
Job by Brock Lesnar there.
Comes up big with the reversal. Not today. He's calling for it. Batista turns it around. Missed by a large margin on that.
Oh, spine buster by the Animal.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Will this be it? And he's able to get out.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He knows he's in trouble. This could do it. The champ retains.
Being pinned is humiliating.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.